The sun? Or the sun? Or this one? Or this one? Or this one? This one? Okay, we're gonna use. I thought for sure she was gonna pick this one or this one, but she picked the flower one, right? Look, these ones are twins, right? We'll use both of them if it comes to our need. So, we're gonna be using these brets, so I'll just put them under them so we know which ones to use. And then what else do we need to start this? What's that? No, what's this?
Magic wand!
Yeah, we need to use a magic wand to do this, so hold on to that. And you do your magic wand. I just like to give her a toy or something to play with while I do her hair so she doesn't start screaming and she's really focused.
Oh.
And we call that our hair magic wand, don't we?
Elsa, watch. I got a spit magic wand. That's how we do it. Abracadabra.
Entertained while we're doing this. We call it our hair magic wand. We did that. When we're done with the hair, she did magic and it looks good. The first thing you want to do is wet the hair down and cover your baby's face just so it doesn't get in her face and she doesn't freak out. So after you spray it, you don't have to spray it, but I like to just so it's
easier to brush
and she doesn't scream. In their hair, so we're gonna fix it. And let's hear your daughter.
Abracadabra, my hutch, pick up my boots right there.
Look at the window. Look at the window.
What do I have to pick up?
And I like to do this to do it. Cover up her face right where the hair starts and spray it.
Yeah.
Like that. I like to not drench it, but not.
Lay by Isla, may I write your.
Hey, come here, no.
Abracadabra, make Quinn go away.
Just brush the kink out as much as you can.
Make your Quinn.
Your toddler.